I draw him every day because he makes me happy every day.
Oh man, where do I even begin? It's just, he's my little poop, my little fatty. It's an honor and privilege for me that he makes other people happy, that he can bring a smile to other people's faces or bring comfort when they're having a bad day.
And how did, tell us a little bit about the story, how Puglie came along.
About like 4 years ago, I was in a really deep rut where I didn't know where I was going with my career, with just like my art in general. And so I fell into depression for about like a month or so. And then near the end of that month, I realized, well, didn't really realize, I just got really angry and frustrated with myself. That like, you know, it's huge, get up, you gotta do something. So after around like 30 days of doing nothing, I sat down from my computer and I said, you 21 draw. And I gave myself no expectations, no like goals or anything. And I answered to myself, fat, stupid things like food. And so the very first thing that I drew that was fat and stupid was a pug, because they're charming, they're not stupid in a way that like they're dumb, they're innocent and naive, and they're so full of love that they give unconditionally to anyone. And the food was a donut, so the first thing I ever did was show a pug me into a donut, and then for the first time ever, I looked at my own artwork and I laughed. I'm just lucky that everyone else also kind of dropped their game into their lives.
We love him!
So thank you so much!
Thank you so much!
And
thank you.
And congratulations!
I just can't believe that this is a thing I can do for life.